Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. How's everyone doing today? It's been a bit of a while since the last stream, a bit longer than regularly planned. So what's everyone up to since I guess Halloween was the last time we streamed this? I've been in the meantime. I've been playing a bunch of Kingdom Hearts, which is a game that is certainly a video game. I debated about streaming that, but at some point I started, but I'm kind of glad I didn't, because I find that game, I have complicated feelings of it, and I'm thinking about doing like a video or a blog or something about it, but I'm working on it, but I don't know, we'll see how it goes. And there's also that new Animal Crossing update, which I've sort of been going back into. I'm thinking I might do an island tour / DLC stream at some point. Be a bit of a jump to go from the game they're playing today to that, so we'll see. See how that goes. So we're gonna go back and we're gonna play some more Resident Evil 8. So whereabouts did we get to? So we had, I want to say successfully, infiltrated Castle Dimitrisk, we have really, really angered Lady D. She is not very happy with us, and so now we've got to escape, although... quite like this place. Right.
Welcome, Ethan.
So we've got...
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
8,000 Li. Let's see. I think I screwed this up last time. I think I'm sure it was Li or Lei. Let's see, can we... upgrade our shotgun might be a good move. Or a hanger, maybe. Hanger would be cheaper so we can do more. Yeah. Capacity is always quite a good thing to have. And then can upgrade the reload speed.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Obviously, we can't get any supplies. We should really have a knife. But...
good day then.
Right. So, we need to get to here, probably without dying. We'll see how that goes. If I recall correctly, it was a bit of a scramble, because we were being chased by Lady D's vampire experiments. Nope, wrong room.
Play with me some more!
Oh, but that went well. Right, let's see if we can get it to go around the table and we can... So we know we can kill them, but we just, we need sort of direct, but, oh, hi.
See, there you are.
I guess I should hold back a little.
Okay, so we're not going that way. Yeah, that didn't do anything. Okay. And we're still going the wrong way. Alright, let's grab castle map annex. Upper hall. What do we get up the stairs? Block from the inside. Stairs it is. Is there anything in there? Please be aware that Mrs. Lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, please return it to her bathroom. It's custom made and therefore very expensive. Ah, oh, that sounds, pleasant. One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. Seymour is dead. An insect flew out of the other's mouth and appears to be a common fly. Two days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When they open the window, some of the flies drop dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. Yeah, they got that already. I quickly close the window to avoid breathing the insects further. All three bodies are missing from the insects. All that's left is a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon. The insects have started to change colour. Those around the face turn pale, and those around the lips turn deep crimson. The mass of insects transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sent the bond between us, like mother and daughters. I read the side of the names. Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Flower sword's cool. Anyway, so here's Piano Man. Yeah, that's not a, Alright, if I can remember musical notation here. So that's a G. So, hang on. C, D, E, G. So now you can play. What would that do? Okay. That would be one easier if I was better in my sight reading. I haven't done proper sight reading in years, so it's kind of forgotten. Of course, you know, mapping it to a controller as well, and so the actual fingers is that one thing. Okay, so what's behind door number one? Okay, back where we came. Alright, so... I think we need to... Tips. No, not helpful. Let's see our key items, because... Is there anything we can do with... Because I wonder if that goes into the labyrinth puzzle back in the shop. And that probably goes in. Yeah. What the hell was that? Yeah, I think we have to go. Yeah, we will try that. When we make it alive, that's all that's up. Okay, so it's just sort of straight through and then left. It's a Marble Madness game, isn't it? No. So... So it's... Ah, piss. Alright. Nope. I'm guessing you have to get it in the hole with the lights. Guess if we hug the wall. Like that. Okay, that just it cost lots of money.
Oh yes.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Opportunity.
Delighted.
Delighted.
Pay me no mind.
Yeah, I can't afford those now. Oh well. That's the only thing I think we'll probably need, but...
Good day, then.
Right, so... That wasn't the answer. Ah, okay. I think we need to use the... Mask of Sorrow on one of the heads here. Okay, we've got to find another three. So... I guess we've got to search the rest of the castle for that then. There's anything in the... Nothing happens. It's very hard to search this place and find what I'm after when I'm being chased by Vampire Queen and her three daughters. We probably should have found these busts as soon as possible. Whilst we're exploring it beforehand. We get back out to the courtyard, they can't follow us there, so perhaps go out there. Maybe go there a little bit. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do a quick search, see where they are. Oh, she can't go outside. Okay, never mind. And that bothers me. Well, we got a lipstick, so that's something. Alright, I don't think they're chasing us anymore. I guess if I do that, then that sort of solves that. Yes, like I said, let's have a look. So bear with me a minute. Yeah, something we kind of a guide quickly, just sort of figure this out, because I wonder. Yeah, it looks like maybe. isn't something we're supposed to have grabbed all along. Those the three angel heads, the four angel heads aren't something we're supposed to grab whilst we're exploring the castle earlier. It's something we're doing now, right now. Is it the end? Yeah, which is. So we need to, that's where we need to get to. See where, use the Dimitri's key, we need to get to there. Now that's going to be the big question of how we do that. So we're going to go back to the annex and to the upper hall. By the looks of it. All right. No idea how we're going to do this, but. Maybe you don't remember me. Okay, so that sort of takes around the circle, isn't it?
Damn! dream. This is a dream.
Sick of bugs.
Okay. Let's just grab everything we can from here so that we can mark the streets complete. Maybe we can craft this or something. Think about it. What's all this? Right, I'm guessing. I don't know if we're going to be able to get. Thousands chambering out. Yeah, but that would yes, it's a small woman. I see the one down. It's just okay, so. Ah. Damn it. Right, so we've got to find another freeze somewhere. Free down. Four and that's not a battle, that's an earth, isn't it? Give me some like twist that's actually in there. It's actually part of one of the paintings or something. don't think it's probably something that's super obvious. I just can't see it. Smash that. Just a bell in the portrait somewhere. Yep. You know what, I think we might have missed possibly a just do a quick scan. Just did a quick look at the guide I had open. This has got one. Yeah, for it turns out we've been going into a bit of a wrong order. But, hey ho. Yeah, she definitely would have had enough. Can I have a lady on the other side?
Yeah.
space inventory, this garden, this inventory, and your inventory. We'll have to come back then, I think. I guess it's worth it. I wonder what the game wants us to do here. He's done. That's a range. Right, so we just need to get the mask. That's right. So we need to get to the Hall of Pleasure, which we can do from the main hall, which should be able to get to. Might make a mad dash. And then that's
I was worried my sister. Mother said stay, but I can think of a You're probably just skip through there, right? Apparently not. So I guess now. She said she was going to announce someone to walk. Oh, I thought it was Lady D just there.
need to put the... I wonder if we need to do something. Yep.
Okay. I should be able to get that one.
Where's my health bag? Resident Evil games really nail that sort of like dread. You're being chased by an enemy you can't kill. I mean, I think she really has a strike, so you said that the baker guy. And Resident Evil obviously has Nemesis. Right, we're gonna run back to the save room.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded in my services.
Right.
If it's just a window shop away.
Let's sell these.
This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications. I never intended it for a small game.
Because we'll need that anyway. I don't think I'm going to go back and get the sniper rifle. I'm a classy, I think.
Please come again. Okay, it's a dead end. I don't know what this is gonna do.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Something glitchy.
Every last morsel! You're the one who's cursed.
That's what I was going to say. What the hell is this?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Get across. I can't, obviously. Yeah. Actually, we could probably get something about Sniper Rifle again.
Rose.
Oh well. Moving on. Finish the item as requested. Please deliver it to the House of the Red Chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins and down to the bridge. I'm guessing that'll be a thing to do later. I'm guessing we can't go through this door. Yeah, I've did we have bolt cutters? I swear we have bolt cutters at some point. Oh, we don't have them now. Do anything with this? Okay, we need a winch. Actually, I'm going to go to the house of the caves to the ruins. Yeah, but I'm not sure which is the best way to go to get there. Can't just jump in the water. Okay, let's see what... Can't get over this in one again. Maybe we just tried that. Probably something really obvious and I just can't figure it out. I'll go consult the guide. It isn't particularly fun, but... Okay, it is literally just, you can just... Damn it. some nice fish. They're probably monster fire, they'll probably try and kill us.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As midnight moon rises on black wings,
I think that's just the blind.
So we make the sacrifice and awaken light. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up in that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe... almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles?
No, look, is that
I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
Alright. Winged key. Need to be able to open the door. I have a feeling we're going to be going there at some point soon. This pattern looks really familiar. Does it? Interesting that you think about it. Maybe your friend Chris Redfield might know something about it. Haven't heard from him in a while. Oh. Charming. Some local decor right there. Like there was like a battle between orcs and elves here or something. It looks like us. Not right in this. Thank you. a special link to do that? Yep, we are. Let's craft some stuff. Right, well, that takes us back to the village. Let's see what's through here. I'm guessing that's not gonna work. That's not a ceremony site.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's a value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
What?
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding on and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my word. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking joker.
I'm lying to you right now, I can't even begin to, express my guilt. But anyway, what have we got?
Yes.
Yeah, so it does require a fight. There's something so funny about even being so mad at the Duke for talking really cryptically about all this and then just buying stuff from it immediately. We can't really afford it. I don't know if I...
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons.
Good day, then.
Alright, go find the house with a red chimney. I'm so much trouble here, but I'm just sort of getting it. It's on the western side of town. So. Oh, okay. I mean, that's... The big question is just how do I get into it? What was that? I guess we could maybe wander up and around. Maybe. I hear a scream coming from the house with the chimney. I was going to take a look at the way this part is buried. I'm going to have to take a long, long way around. The roof will kind of hold the stable walls will come in handy. But I mind, you should go to leave this house alone. Out to noon. But it was like a piano of some kind. Alright, hold on a second, I just need to get away. Done. No, no, I don't. Probably move this somehow. Yeah, here's the key. That'll work. We can't use this, can we? Charming. Look out the window. This window? Get it. It's kind of, doesn't really, unless it was just sort of a jump scare, maybe. Looks like I haven't really explored that room, so. Oh, right, yeah, that's what it was, so it'll be 07. I think this is right. Nice. It's on the roof. Certainly is a pain of it. What you mean, like the jackhammer doesn't work? Hmm. Yeah, right. Greenberg isn't trapped. It's gonna happen. Crystal skull. Right, is there anything else that we need to do whilst... Well. We can't. Groups, so it's kind of enough. I think it's a pointless one. It's an annoying feeling that it's going to get there as we're going. Oh, it just dropped. This is the red roof. Thank you. Just. Winky plus extra bit. Bring our parts needed to make it whole. Combined with the Winky.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Sacrifice two goats to Memoranda. Offer the ball to Memoranda. She instructs him. Find her a list of drugs and tools in the next few days. What for, Amanda? The messages from Memoranda. Yet the livestock won't stop their ruckus. I was instructed to take the items to Safe Church at sunrise, but what I saw was frightful. The great four lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. She went to some leg and touched the child. I can't explain it well, but the child turned into a white crystal. Then she... I couldn't help but speak up, and I asked why she did such a thing. Mother Miranda smiled at me. This is the chosen child. She returned to her original form, no matter what befalls her. She then gave each lord a part of the crystal and the flask, and they left. I forgot to bow to Mother Miranda before I left. I'm still shaking. What does she do? What is that child? Right. Yeah, it should just be a simple trip up. Well, up there. We've already been up to Yonder Castle. Alright, Duke.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Almost like...
Where are the rest of them?
I think we'll have a bit of...
There are four in total. You have the one. The other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Did you not pay attention to the mural?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the Dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate.
Until now.
The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts.
Okay, sir.
And the project...
I'm going to go to that factory at some point.
Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Right. So this is like a treasure thing.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Right. So I guess the implication is that we can kind of do this.
I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
What? Yeah, so I was saying, so I guess we can kind of do this in any order now. So I wonder which is the best one to do first. Or maybe the game kind of directing us into which way to go. Oh, that's interesting. That sort of stat boosts. That's a really interesting way of doing it. I quite like that. Right, we'll have to keep that in mind. Well, they're particularly
used to be alive.
Let's check out. So it's more powerful by default. That isn't as good. Rear speed isn't as good, but rear speed's better actually. Rate of fire isn't as good. And the rear speed's worse because rear speed you want a lower number because it's faster. Yeah, idiot. We'll upgrade that.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
I think we're gonna sell our original handgun. I don't think we need it anymore. It's just taking up space in our inventory. There is like Resident Evil 4 where, yeah, we can sell it for more money than it probably was worth.
Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Sorry. I don't think we're going to do the... Yeah. I don't think we're going to do the treasure quest. What's a real weapon? That though. I don't know if it's worth doing though. Well, the game's kind of guiding us this way, so that's what we're gonna do. So, what is up this way then? Oh, great, all death. Right, we're on the path to BM Vintoken. Yeah, not creepy at all. This looks very cool. Very creepy.
Ethan.
What?
Oh, hey, Mia. Weren't you dead?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
I mean, I think that's a question you could probably have asked at any point during this game. Do we go...
Rose feels different.
I guess we go this way.
Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Ethan Rose.
No, going the wrong way.
This can't be real.
Alright, what's all this then? The end of 1987, 1986. People in the binds of flesh now walk the valley of death. Are these all him into graves? No, maybe not.
Am I losing it?
Possibly. What happens if you do... That was a good guess.
What's going on?
Just came through the nail. I gotta deal with all this. Oh, quaint. This is where the ants are, you a letter for BM2. Is there a BM2 that lives here? What's on the side of the table there? I guess it's a desk. But... It's a plant of some kind. I can't just collect Funko Pops like everyone else. I'm just guessing this is where I'm supposed to go. Right, right there. Gonna go back. Ah, but that's where we missed. All right, what's gonna be through behind this door? Right, so I'm thinking as we're coming up to the 2 hour mark, we keep going for a few minutes. There we have nothing. Definitely a lag. Can we just tell anything? Come and bring. It's definitely need something to cut them. Oh. Yeah, well, of course she looks like me.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Yeah, I just picked that out. Some tool together. Okay. You know what that is? Like a good old escape room, isn't it? Is there anything else we can examine on the... Can't even that. Right, well, it's a bit like a biohazard bag. Weird, it's like a doctor's surgery or something. Okay. Is there anything else in this? Wedding ring. I wonder if that's Mia's wedding. Five, two, nine, 11. Right, is there anything where we need to input a code? Can't really do anything to get that to open anyway. Ah, right. So was that? Can't remember if that was. Was it 0905? 05:29. Okay, that was a 4, not a 9. And change pace, though. I quite like it.
Why is this here?
Where is that red bin? Ah, oh, no, it's. Zoom. These all. Link somehow. Yeah, what is the solution to that? That's weird. Enter with my time reef, but this music box no longer plays. Yeah, pay attention to that music box at the start of the game. I think there was a music box at the start of the game. I genuinely cannot remember. I want to get past the door. Is there any clues in here? I never opened this before. Um, Right, can we examine anything? No. A happy family. Rose is the best friend in the whole world. She realizes the fairy tale from this point thing the world to us. We get from Grandma, briefly from Devil Laugh, thank you for me. So I'm guessing number 5 is the wedding ring. Rose's best friend will be a bear of some kind. Book. I don't know whether it's a point thing the world to us. I'm going for Grandma, it's probably the music box, isn't it? Can't do anything with that. Right, so it looks like there's still something in this corridor that we haven't explored. We started to look at this, but right. There's our seal. Nope. I'm guessing. Yes, we've done everything here. Apparently, according to the thing, there's still something missing. Can we examine any more? Misery. can't put that back, no. I still think the music box is going to give me the key thing here, but I can't figure out what the solution is. Feel that try to make it seem so that all like these little scratches sort of connect. It feels like the right thing to do. But maybe it isn't. Those three, I think, go together. Right, we can probably use that to get the thing out of the mouth. Alright. Is that supposed to be Mia? Right, so give me a second. So raise this in the hard world, so that'd be that. Should we like fairy tales, that'd be the book. Is reporting as well to us probably Rose. Can we go from grandma? That should be it, right? What's in the well? Well, what's down there? passage. Skydoors. Pick up.
What are you talking about?
Cut off these bandages now. Cross me down. That's definitely one of the things we need, right? Wait, what was the thing in the eye? That was the other solution. Alright, just the bird looking right, and then this is three closed eyes. Make a box game. Right, one later.
All right. I wasn't expecting that. Idea is just to run. Can you see the giant mutated baby thing? We can get to the breaker box this way, which I think. Yeah. Leaf of a child. Just know that they cost them. This looks a bit like our home, right? Yeah, maybe not. Kind of hoping there's going to be another save point bang nearby. That was weird. Ah, great. So someone's gonna come through the door. Congratulations to your game, you've just made babies terrifying for me.
Yeah.
go and look at right. So. Okay. Alright, I just need a second. Okay, so we need to just kind of getting a good guide just because I wanted to sort of. Right, what we're going to do actually is we're going to call it here because I think. I think that's enough for one day. We're going to come back to this in the morning and tomorrow morning and we will maybe fight a giant baby. I have no idea what's going to happen, but I hope to see you then. So yeah, as always, sorry, that just completely kind of terrified me a little bit. That was actually a lot scarier than I expected it to be. I think when I win this game, I think I assumed because it was more action-y that it was going to be a lot more, a lot less terrifying, but then that ended up kind of surprising me and being the most terrifying thing I've ever seen. So, I think we're going to call it there. So thanks for joining, and we'll see you next time. And as always, remember to always be excellent to each other and stay away from giant mutated baby things. See ya. Bye. Thank you.